Hello, I'm going to try something that is known in the demo scene as the traditional VGA torture test. And for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, it's torture from Surprise Productions. Let's see if it runs on Bochs, which it probably won't, because Bochs most likely emulates a multi-sync monitor, and well, as we all know, this, or not as we all know, but as Trickster at least knows, this demo requires a fixed frequency monitor in a very specific kind of VGA card. Let's do this. Holy shit. Well, crap, that didn't work. It crashed Bochs. That was unexpected. Well, okay then. Good luck to you all then. Bye.